back from vacay. Guys, it's been a long trip and a long day, and I just want to play Fortnite and Madden. And Russell Wilson's not talking like always. And guys, I am currently a 90 overall. Even though I'm due to at the game, you hear me, guys? I've been 3,200 miles across the universe looking for Gabe Gardner and my PS4 and Russell Wilson. And Russell Wilson muted me, of course. Guys, we're going to be playing Seasons. Oh, crap, I forgot, guys. Hold up. Can't be playing Seasons right now. We got to play Beasons with the booties and the fruities with two T's on the side, bruh. That made no sense. But it rhymed. So, guys, we are currently at a 90 overall. Like I said, like 5 minutes ago in the stream. Let's see who I have. So, boys, we got my boy, Mick Vick, with the Michael Vick on the side with the Mike Vick in Ultimate Legend. 88 overall, played for the Falcons, and he's 2001 rookie. And we got the Bus, Jerome Bettis. Bettis, I call him Lettuce sometimes. And then 93 overall. He's pretty good. And then we got 93 overall, Barry to the Sanders. And then we got 91 overall, Eddie Lacy, and then the 87 overall, Earl Campbell for my running backs. And then my O-line's like the best O-line you can have in the game. And then my wide receivers is Devontae Parker, 92 overall, 89 overall, Darius Hayward Bay, and then 92 overall, Jerry Rice. So there we go, guys. And then defense is looking nice and thick and juicy like always, guys. And then we got, hold up, I gotta switch something. Hold up, guys, my bad. Okay, we're gone. So put Ray Lewis right there real quick, guys. We're going to do this real quick. Put Ray Lewis right there. And then put my boy, 94 overall, Lawrence, or LT, as I guess say, guys. And then bring Brian Urlacher over here and put him in Ray Lewis. Because I guess Ray Lewis, he's not good. He doesn't have better stats. I mean, he may, but, like, the problem is with that he's not very active. I need someone who's active. And then Roddy Lott, 93 overall. Jordan Poyer, 93. And then cornerbacks, and 91 overall, Bryce McCain, 89 overall, Ross Cockrell. And then 93 overall, right in, Jerry Hughes. My boy gets so many sacks on that sideline. I don't even know how many. But it is lit. We are lit, boys. And then 90 overall, D-tackle, me and Joe Green. And then, oh, crap. But, oh, I forgot to tell you, I got Derek Johnson. 90 overall, D-tackle, Cedric Thornton, and then 93 overall left in Reggie White. And then after all, we have Stephon Gilmore, 94 overall. That's lit. Specialist, I'll just look at it. It's trash. Actually, crap. I need to get Mike Tomlin and all these uniforms. And then Panthers Stadium, like always, boys. You know what we are. And then we got, wait, what? Hold up. That's my new shoes.
What?
And then we got my boy Bissons with the Dissons on the Licksons with the Bissons on the Booties with the Fruities. And then, wait, hold up. Panthers uniform. I do Panthers uniform. But I've watched so many Madden videos over this, guys, but... If you are a user on D-Line, you are the worst person. I know I've done this in so many videos, but I do not want to do this little contract, God. But I might buy some packs later today. I got $10 for losing my tooth. But okay, so what are Seasons? Russell, are you there?
Yeah. I'm just about to win, hopefully.
Have you been listening to me talk the whole time?
Kinda. I may have muted you, like, for a few minutes. No hard feelings,
though. But I'm 0-3. This man beat me 0-54. But he had a 99 overall team. That's the problem. Yeah. If I come back and win this game that I'm playing right now. Here, we're going to get in a game. So let's see, boys.
Got one.
Got three. Got none. Get on my game. Oh. Continue.
You know what that reminds me of?
Aim popped. Yeah, that's what I said. Aim pop.
Whoa.
Voice cracks, by the way. Yes, I'm in the game. Let's go, bro. Finally, I found a person. It's 50 seconds of waiting.
I was about to say, how much health did that tree have? Holy mackerel.
Has Gabe been talking about me?
Yes, a lot. I'm just kidding. But what if he has, though? I'm just kidding.
Did it ask anything about me not getting online?
Nah.
Who have y'all been playing with?
Just been playing with fams. Like hams. We've been playing with ham fams.
The freak. How did he get so many subscribers? So weird.
Yeah, like, one day he had like 18 and the next day he got like 27.
Now how many does he have right now?
I think 24.
Dude, he must be asking so many kids at his school.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Bro, look at this team I'm facing. He's a 99 overall Calvin Johnson and Odell Beckham. Bro. I'm going to lose this game. I'm sorry. No, I have faith. I have faith right now, guys. Come on.
What? We need to... Okay, I got to go eat dinner. I'll be back. Bye.
Here we go, boys. Let's get it on like Donkey Kong. Whew. Kicks it good. That was a good kick, by the way, dude, whoever you are. Go, go, go. Oh, we go. Jeez. That was a bad play. Bro, can you hurry up and pick a play back? Like, honestly, pick a play. Real buckle. My mic. Go across. Run. Oh, he's open. Bro, that accuracy is so trash. Yo. Flag, let's go, horse collar. Let's go. Or face mask. Yep. Accept. Give me that. Let's go. I'm gonna get down this field. I'm trying to, dude. I've been watching a lot of good Madden football players right on YouTube while I've been driving. You would hurry up and pick a play. God dang, bro. Come on. Where is he gonna go? Oh. Throw it. No, bro. It's picked off. See what I'm saying? Jeez. I can't throw the ball without it getting picked. That's what I hate about this game. I don't want to use him anymore. Come on. He's running with it. Get on my game. Just got trucked. Let's go. I mean, I shouldn't be saying let's go, but that was a good hit by Jordan Poyer. He's running the ball, actually, consistently. I'm not gonna lie, he's been running it so. Let's go! I saw that coming. That's 2 yards. Let's go, LT. 94 overall, LT. Left overall linebacker. Left outside linebacker. My bad, guys. I don't wanna be Jordan Hughes. He's not gonna run it again. If he runs it again, there's no way. If he runs it again. Yeah, I knew it. Bro, no! How do you not, dude? Dang. Wow, dude. Just wow. Kevin Johnson's so good. Jeez. Where's LT at? Oh, he's gonna run it. Get him. In the middle. Dang it! Hold up. Hey, Dad. Dad. Come here. I need you real quick.
Yes,
I need. I'm not V-Bucks. It's football. I'm going to get my $10 for my tooth. Okay. Back, guys. I'm gonna get some more Madden plays real quick in a little bit after this game. Let's go, bro. I may get V-Bucks. I don't know, guys. I feel like it's wasting my money on that other. MLB 19, guys. I'm getting it when it comes out. Dude, I never. What? No way. How did I not see that? Let's go. This team is not gonna make it easy for you. They're a physical group, but we just saw it there on that play. He's gonna fake it. Give me the user. No way, I thought he was gonna fake it. Let's go, we held him, dude. Well, we didn't help, but we did. They didn't score a touchdown. That's a good thing. Let's go, guys. Let's go. I told you I'm trying to get better at this game, and this was 99 overall. Oh no. Thank you for blocking that, actually, dude. You would have picked that off. How do you feel? You could have picked it off instead of blocking it if your player didn't block it. You could have picked it off. You were so bad. Oh, no way. No way. Let's go. It stopped the clock, too. Cam the man, and Michael Vick the man. Let's play. Ooh, Gonzalez, can I hit him? Oh, he has him, he knows. Can I hit him? Oh, no. I'm doing something. I'm doing something. I just got home. Let me do stuff I want to do. 3rd and 40? I didn't even mean to do that crap. That's so stupid. My parents have to bother me every time. Throw it. What's in the item shop? What's in the item shop? Dude. Tell me. Whatever. Dude, I want to know what's in the item shop. What's in the item shop? Can you tell me what's in the item shop, please?
Look.
I don't like that skin. It's weird. So it's 3rd and long, and defensively
not a real surprise there in the dives. Sport, you're supposed to come out and help us bring this stuff in, huh?
Hold up, I'm stunned. No, I'm not.
Oh, you're really getting in trouble.
Oh, stop.
Oh my god.
This better we're gonna have it all in here before you get out here to help.
Oh, I got to go. Okay.
Give me that. Run, I just picked it off. Go. Right back.
Come on down, I'm on the private jet. I'm prepared for running. I'm paying my money. I don't know.
$10. Who are you?
This is my stream sniper.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Bro, I was about to, dude, he was about to get, bro, I'm not in a mood today, dude. He's so lucky he got kicked.
He didn't get kicked.
To
your Fortnite
song. I don't know. I have to check in a minute. I'm playing. I'm done, guys. Can't do this. I'm playing a 99, dude. Usually they will beat me by 50, but I'm getting better, so I don't really care anymore, guys.
Did someone join? What?
No. I don't know, my God.
I thought
my
someone
friends.
Joined the way you said that.
Yeah. Yep, I lost another season. Went 0-4 because I've been playing 99s the whole time. No, I don't want to buy contracts. Gosh. Like, come on. I spend my $10 on Fortnite. Should I?
How much do you have?
I'll have 1,000 when I buy some V-Bucks. Or should I buy Madden so I can upgrade my team to like a 95? I'll just spend it on Madden because I can't buy anything on Fortnite but like a pickaxe. Who's on my stream? Is that you? I know, but I don't want tears. Bruh, be quiet. I know, also that. I was on Instagram the whole time looking at new things. Contains one, oh, here. What? Oh, what's that? Thank you.
What are these? Are your things in it?
Oh, yes, sir.
Sitting in the door.
Yes, sir.
It's here.
Right, I know, it fell.
It'll be right across my floor.
Hold up. What'd I get? Bro, are you there?
What?
I just got a Dion. I got Dion Sanders.
Oh.
Dude, I just got Dion Sanders. Dude. He played for the Baltimore. Dude, he played for the Baltimore Ravens.
Ravens? Yeah. I knew he played for the.
No, but he hasn't. Dude, this is a good card. He's 90 overall. He has 91 speed, 91 acceleration, 91 agility, 87 man coverage, 90 zone coverage, 79 press, 97 play recognition, and 84 catching. That's a solid card. And I just got another. Ooh. That's good. I love this pack. This is a good pack.
You should tell Gabe, hey, I spent $10 today on Madden instead of Fortnite. It's gonna be like,
bro. I closed my eyes again. What'd I get? I just got a new kicker. Yes! Let's go. This is so good. Dude, I just got another. Dude, let's go. My team's gonna be lit. Ooh. Look at this team, dude. So I got a new fullback. So fullback at 90 overall, Franco Harris. That's a good guard.
I get one shot.
Bah. I'm gonna put my D on him. Let's go. D on.
Let's go. Get thirsted. Get thirsted.
Who else did? Oh, yeah. Ooh. Wait, would he be 92 if I put him over there? Hold up. No way. Yes, let's go. I think I've been at a 92. And put, yeah, put Jerry user. This position only. Wait, could I put him in front of Cedric Thornton? If I put him in front of Cedric Thornton, that would be lit. Oh, he would be the 86, dang it. Let's go. Let's put my kicker in. Did I get? Dude, I should have put. I don't want to put Ed Reed in so bad. I gotta put him in. I want to put him in.
Stuck in zone so bad. Nope, never mind. He's got high ground now.
My team's at 91 overall now. I have D on it, kick returner. Or punt returner.
I think my team's like really high overall.
Yeah, I got a 92 overall Cameron Hayward right in.
That's why I got so mad, because I don't have my team no more, because Madden won't never install for me.
Yeah, I'm gonna put Cam Newton as my quarterback.
My team's, I think, at 93 when I last played it.
Yeah, I have Ed Reed and Ronnie Lott at my, whatchamacallit, that's sick. That's a good lineup.
Hello, campers. there's five people left, and yet the zone is so big. I mean, the zone's so small, and there's only five people.
Bruh, this man's is like 400 pounds. Who is this? Hold up. That is a beast fullback. Honestly. I wanna auction this guy. I'll put him on buy it now for like 30 or 35,000 or 40,000.
Let's go. My kill again, boy. I love how he's trying to push me. Let's go, boys! 1v1! 1v1! Get zone, you don't.
No Harvey, but I was a scholar, hard knocks. And I learned to be smarter, don't prefer to be bothered. You get put if I order, that's word to my father. I would for my mother, deal with my brothers.
I can't believe I got Dion, dude. I'm so happy. Dude. I have every Dion and all them. Dude. This defense is gonna be unstoppable, probably. I mean, it will be stoppable, but not like really like that much. It's gonna be hard to stop. Thank you. back and board.
Let's go, boys! Give me that solo win. Let's go.
Did you win?
Yep. Let's go. I got that on video too.
Yeah.
I've won 2 games today.
Nice. Has Mama Bear been on?
Yes.
Did y'all play with him?
No. I'm just kidding, yes.
I don't want y'all to come over and have a sleepover with me because my grandpa and grandma are here and they're annoying.
That was so saucy.
Oh, what I just said, thank you.
Huh?
Yeah, I know, it was saucy. Thank you for telling me that.
No, man. That headshot I did on him, though, that was like...
My Fortnite's gonna download in a minute. Did that crowbar already go? Did the challenges already leave? Those challenges?
Yeah.
Dang it. Is there any other challenges out?
Oh yeah, week 4.
4. I have to do all of those to get to like tier 68. I would probably be like tier 68 if I didn't lose. Whenever I do it, I'm gonna... Dude, who am I against? I'm not, bro, why are so many 99s in this game? Bro, I'm facing another 99 team. Like, get out of my game, bro. And quit following me.
How long till your Fortnite's done?
Probably a couple minutes. I don't know.
How many, Chad? Oh, stage 3 out of 3. Now I just gotta... Oh, I'm gonna finish week 4 if I can get it. I just gotta outlive 40 opponents and now I've done it. Bro, I'm tier... Okay. I am one grinding machine with what tier I am.
Tier. Did you get the banana skin?
Oh, I've had that.
I want to join your lobby and see you wear it, dude.
Oh, and I've definitely grinded the XP for the all the skins. You know what? I'll keep it a secret when you get here. I'll just keep everything a secret because you're gonna be shocked with how much I've done.
You something?
I'll give you a hint. The first digit is an 8.
86?
About 88? I'm just playing with you. I think I'm... Oh, wait, hold up. Save the fight. For some reason, I love going to the block. I don't know if it's because I want to get the ultra rare chest.
But when you get the ultra rare chest, you're like the best in the game.
An RPG.
Got knocked out by my own quarterback. My quarterback just laid that man out, and I was a linebacker too. Jeez, my quarterback was mad when he intercepted that. There we go. No way. He dropped it and then gave me the ball. This guy is so mad. This man is the maddest person on the planet right now. He is furious. His own player just dropped the open pass. I'm dying. I tried to spin move on the dude. Yeah! How do you slide with your quarterback? I've never known. Hold up. Let me look at this. Let's play Titanic music, boys. Running at him. Quit standing there. But you better shut your mouth. I'm actually in a bad mood now. So you better be quiet or I'll slap your face. You gonna look me up at www.slapaho. You know what I'm saying, bruh? Throw the ball. Dude, it's picked up. Every time. Like, honestly, you can't even catch someone. Oh. God, you pick sixer looking ass. Bro. Oh my god. This man is the dude. I'm about to do a touchdown dance. Watch this. Oh, yes, I can do it.
I can just spam.
Even, bruh, literally, he's so bad. Even though I'm losing, I just scored a, bro. How do you do, I just done the discount double check dance on you. How do you feel to get disrespected like that? I just done the discount double check dance in your end zone. You are, so bad. I just, dude, Russell. So I did the discount double check dance in the guy's end zone. You hear me?
Yeah.
I just done the discount double check dance in his end zone. That he's mad. He is mad. Do aim pop.
I am so stressed. Play it tough, Noah. Play it tough. Out of the gun, Bridgewater. Flush to his right. Jerry Rice, open right side. There he goes, right side. Before Russell plays with the next challenge. Jerry Rice, 70 yards. And his guys find to stretch that lead. I may or may not have risked almost my whole life on that.
Go.
Devontae Parker with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the
Panthers are able to cut into this lead. Now they'll line up to kick the extra point.
Oh, God.
And the score's now 27-14.
Let me place it! I lost.
Is Gabe getting back on?
How should I take it out?
Get out of the party.
You're already game. I'm just gonna go ahead.
Bro, is this man gay in the party? That's what he sounds like right now. He's like, hang on, it's my girl! That man sounds extra gay.
I already removed him.
No, kick him. I wanna hear what he has to say. I just love messing with people like that. Do you need your sippy cup while you're screaming like that?
Look at me, I'm so cool.
Who's saying, look at me, I'm so cool? Like, honestly, I'm gonna be 3 years old.
You are.
Bro, he will bop you. Sure? What are you talking about?
I bop you with...
The people who have the Galaxy skin are rich people who don't even know how to play the game. That's what they are.
I know, right? Hey, Mom, can you buy me a $2 million trainer to help me play Fortnite?
I have no skins, Noah. Tell him the business. Bro, you're so stupid. I have more skins than you, bro. I have more skins than your dad.
You see how he's falling for you? Come on, you're the definition of it, so I don't know why you're telling us. Oh my god, you're a bot. You're a bot on Fortnite. Hey, let me help you. Hey, does anyone know the, how to build a ramp? Isn't it like, I'm trash? It's not bad. My name's, Nova, and, I'm trash, and, I have to have a trainer help me play some Fortnite, because, I'm that bad. Oh, my boy, oh, how trash my boy. I think you should
Because my name's Nova, and I don't know how to build. Does anyone know how to build? Because I sure don't.
Yeah. You've been talking about yourself ever since you got in the party. I am. You wish if you had one kill. You already are on one. Why do you think we hear noises in the background? Because you're being the one ridden. Yeah, sure. Yep, sure. Yeah. Uh-huh. You're on your brother's, so I don't care. I know, you already are on one, so I don't know why you keep saying that.
Bear it back.
You are a bot, you're right. You already suck here. because you already do that. You already are one, so. Nah, make me. Hello.
Wait, is the other kid still in the party?
Nah, he left.
He did? Did you kick him?
No.
Bro, who is this random kid in my stream who just commented? Dude, Andrew Bryant III, Gok. He put G-O-K-K. What? Bro, my dude. Go look at my stream and look at the comments. That's the weirdest thing. It's Andrew Bryant III. It's like 111. Why did he say Gok? Does he speak like Russian or something?
Well, he looks like a weirdo.
He's probably one of them kids who want to date online people, and that's why he joins their parties and starts talking trash because they like him.
He's like, no, that's why he joined you, because he knew you were a boy.
No, I don't flirt with girls that are half boy.
Hi, my name is Nova, and I go for real because,
Stop.
Anyways, but, my name's Andrew Bryant III, because there's three of me, because that's how many I see.
Oh my god, I can imagine that being Nova.
Please don't touch my booty. Ooh, please don't touch my booty. Ooh. Just messing around. I don't really like people touching my booties.
I bet they got so many.
But shut up. That's so gay. Wait, my Fortnite downloaded!
Yay!